Looks good. Not raining here right now, but it's a very damp morning. So maybe some of you are still seeing some showers, but regardless, it's damp, although temperatures about 10 degrees warmer than they were at this time yesterday under clear skies. It is 41 in Canton. Good morning to you in LJ. You have 39, 37 in Blairsville, 42 in Athens with some rain showers. Here's what's happening in the southeast. We've got a cold front, and right now we are ahead of this cold front. We've got this moisture coming up from the south, but what's happening south of Birmingham, some of that has yet to rotate through, and it will later today into tonight. Right now in Athens, still some rain coming down to Eatonton, east to Warrenton and Washington. West of that, over the city, skies are drying out. LJ and Gainesville, you're dry right now, but just into northwest Georgia, you can see a batch of rain coming in from northeast Alabama. That still has yet to rotate in, and it will in the next hour. But right now, from Dunwoody to Atlanta, Stone Mountain, Decatur, dry, cloudy skies. Maybe the pavement's wet and it's damp, but we are going to see more or less the balance of this day will be dry. So I know millions of you got out yesterday in the sunshine, hit the stores, hit the roads. Today it will be dry, but we will have mostly cloudy skies. Not out of the question to have a break in the clouds. But then later tonight, right around dinner time and thereafter, we'll see some more rain showers kind of rotate up from the south. So I-20 south will see it first as it moves in. And cloudy skies tonight, a few rain showers around, but by no means a washout. A day will be fine to get out, and temperatures maybe a degree or two even warmer than the 53 of yesterday. 54 to 55 here in Atlanta, once again with some rain moving back in tonight. So here's the big picture for today. 55 in Carrollton, 56 in Athens. Tomorrow we'll see sunshine and temperatures will get into the upper 50s. 59 in Athens, 57 in Covington. A beautiful Monday. And the pick of the week will be Tuesday. Sunny skies, mid-50s, North Georgia mountains, but upper 50s to 60s, 61 in LaGrange, 62 on Tuesday. I show you that because I want to show you the changes that will come. As we head into Christmas Eve day, Thursday, we will have a next cold front move through. It will be a rainmaker to start, but then the cold air filters in, and look at Christmas Eve. This is 11 o'clock. Christmas Eve day, could we see some of that changeover from rain to snow showers and then even into Christmas Eve night? There is the potential. See that white blob there in northeast Georgia extending into the Carolinas? That's snow. So will that rotate in? That will be the big question. And then could we see that into Christmas morning? So that's what we're watching. And then for the balance of Christmas, we'll have sunny skies with temperatures that'll be pretty chilly, just about 40 degrees on Christmas. And then the cold air filters in for Christmas Day and the day after. But before we get to that on Monday night, we will have clear skies. I want to show you, you can look up into the sky, low along the horizon to the southwest sky on Monday night with the clear skies. It's called the Crate Conjunction. And what this is, hasn't happened in almost 800 years. Saturn and Jupiter are going to appear to overlap, and it's being called by some the Christmas star because it's taking place on our winter solstice on Monday night. So Monday night, take a look into the sky. It'll be pretty cool. Low on the horizon into the southwest sky, and we'll have clear skies for it. Here's the big picture. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, dry skies, warming temperatures. Thursday will be the key day. That will be the interesting day to watch. Christmas Eve, could we have some snow showers? Wouldn't that be wonderful in Atlanta? And then on Christmas, regardless of what we see, it will rotate out. And Christmas afternoon will be sunny and cold with a high of just 39 to 40 degrees. And then Saturday, we'll have sunshine at 45.